I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to leave a group chat on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, and then open the group chat conversation you want to leave. Step 2. Tap the name of the group chat at the top of this screen. A window opens displaying information associated with this chat. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this window, and then tap Leave This Conversation. A window pops up where you'll need to confirm that you want to leave this group chat again. Step 4. Tap Leave This Conversation again. You won't see any new messages in this group chat, but you'll still be able to see that conversation thread unless you delete it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.